remember that the state charged a couple people in the probation office, but it was not a very wide thing. And they charged a crime about bribery, but they'd forgotten the big speeding ticket, which is arson. And it's not that the AG needs to be swinging their weight around a lot and causing a lot of trouble. But I think if you want to slow people down on the bike, you issue a few tickets, and the word gets out that this conduct, the level of conduct, isn't going to have to go up. Now, two more examples. The healthcare connector contract. This is my wheelhouse. You know, how do you, this is what I've done for 30 years. How do you contract efficiently? How do you spend the taxpayer money with competitive mechanisms so you don't waste it? There was a specification for the new healthcare contract written and delivered to the state.